Hi, welcome to Tower Movies. There are a lot of hits or nuts around there, and it's nearly impossible to remember and know them all. In my opinion, you are good off if you know about 4 or 5 basics of them. In this video, I would like to share one of my favorites with you. Thanks for joining me. The next two are basics for a tarp setup. The first one of them is the event cage. Just go around the tree, keep it like this, you turn the short end around your hand, turn your hand over, take this loop, pull it a bit back, now you have to bring some tension to the rope. I'm using for this the toe tarp hitch. Around the tree, one end over, and then you can get enough tension for a setup. Pull it back and cross the two ropes a few times, so it makes it easy to keep it with less effort like this. Then you have a kind of tree angle here. Take the loop like this, move it backward to the tree, grab it again, tie it up. That's it. So now you have a basic for a good tarp setup. And here I show you a sample how it works in reality. In some situation or other application, you might need to bring the tension onto your rope over a longer distance. To do this, I'm using the same nuts, but also this loop. So this one calls actually tracker hitch. I'm pulling it now very strong, and then I go around the tree like I did before. And if I go over here, I can get more and more tension to the rope. Now we have really power on. Most of us know the glove hitch. The glove hitch is one of my favorite to tighten my tarp up. Another thing on the glove hitch is, it's very easy to open it again. And here you can see how it works under real conditions. And my favorite for cross connection is the constrictor nut. Just go with the rope beneath the lower stick, crosses like this, then you take the end which goes over the top, pull it down here, go over the other end, and then beneath this cross. Then you can tie it up, and this loop will push down and keep the nut tight. Of course, you can make this connection stronger if you cut some parts into it with your knife to make it fit better, or maybe build some more loops with your rope. I was using this connection for building some snowshoes and even for a frame for a raft, as you can see here. I'm sure there are a lot of other possibilities to use those nuts, but I hope you like my few samples of it and you will join Taro Movies the next time again. Thanks for watching, tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.